And next on course for a second home run now, we have number 496, Fly Away's Pippi Longstocking, shown by Keegan Price of Aiken, South Carolina. And next up for the second performance right now, we have number 594, Double Tap, owned by Deborah Snyder and shown by Martine Vidella of Aiken, South Carolina.
Fuck.
He's like a straight camera. He's big over there.